Come on, man. And with the local DBC news, LL Cool J with a triumphant comeback.
Guys sell chicken nuggets?
Sorry, little man. We don't sell no chicken nuggets here.
Oh man. What about pizza rolls?
Come on, man. Pizza rolls?
No?
No, no, no.
Okay.
Competition's paying the price! I'm gonna knock you out!
Look who's back now. Come on now. Back in my beautiful kitchen. And today we're cooking something special, alright? We are black. But we are back with your local black man. Why local? Because average sounds racist, if you know what I mean. Oh. So today, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be cooking a beautiful cake. A cake? I know, a cake. Why? I don't know, man. Feels like somebody's birthday is like on June 20th or something. I wonder who that could be. Anyways, let's get our ingredient. All right. Looks like we got our chocolate, our flour, and our eggs. You know what I'm saying? I really don't know how I'm gonna make a cake from scratch. Hold on, let me look up a YouTube video.
10 hours later.
So, what you wanna do is get one of these eggs, right? Crack that bad boy in there. Absolutely. Get another egg. I'm about to quit this fucking job. So today we're just gonna use one egg. We're gonna put our chocolate in. And now we put our flour in there. Alrighty then. Now next we're gonna take our batter. We're gonna get that baby mixing in there, yeah. Mix it up. This does not look like cake, y'all. I can't even lie, bro. What is this? So now we just kind of wait for it to be finished. And let's see what we got here. Oh, okay, hold on, we gotta do our thing. This is like some of that cornbread, you know what I'm saying? That motherfucking cornbread.
That motherfucking cornbread.
And now that we got our cake decorated, we can go ahead and decorate it. So first we're gonna... Who put this here? If I see another tomato in my goddamn kitchen, I swear to God, I'm going. So now, we can go ahead and squirt that thing on there. Nice. We got We got a powdered donut. Let's try that again, yeah? First, I need some eggs. Then I need some flour. Put that in there. Y'all gonna stop falling on the floor. Over here. Mix, mix, mix. Alright, now let's try that again, because surely it doesn't come out like a powdered donut again. Because that just would be... That would be, Oh my god, bro. Alright. Alright, so then we put this on here, we chop, 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 chop. Then we bring this over to our pot. The chocolate and then the flour. And now we come over here. We come over here and we get ready to mix. And now we got our chocolate batter. And then we come over here and slap that puppy in the oven. Let's go, baby. And now we grab our squirter, my Bob, and we get the cake nice. And wow, look at that, a slice of chocolate cake. It's moist, it's thick, and it's black. Yeah, yes sir. Yeah. Nah, that's it, Johnny. That's it. I told you to do these dishes, and you still ain't doing them. Johnny.
Now, I gotta wash these dishes again, because Johnny don't want to break. And then we got people coming and putting tomatoes on the freaking table. And then we got... Ah! Oh my god, bro. I just don't want to do this no more, bro. And we got powdered donut cakes, and I'm just trying to eat, because somebody's birthday coming up on June 20th. I don't know who birthday it is, but it's coming up on June 20th. So now that I gotta do all these dishes, and I gotta cook, and I gotta clean, it's like, bro, I don't even know what I'm doing anymore, bro. I'm finna go to the strip club, bro, and see some big booty girls or something.
Alright, now that the dishes are done, we can feast. You know what I'm saying? Aww. That's so sweet. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear robot dude. Happy birthday to you. Yeah, thank you, man. I appreciate it. But, we actually don't need no cake. A very kind gentleman came and got us this vanilla one, and I really like vanilla flavored cake, so you know. But I do really appreciate you for... Oh, okay.
Yeah.